The Nova Scotia Emergency Management Office is requesting residents of Inverness and Victoria counties to avoid road travel until further notice. Due to the severe weather, travel is no longer safe. A number of roads have washed out or are severely damaged. RCMP are aware of the situation.